This your wife?
Oh, no, sorry. Sorry, this is Liz.
I'm his escort.
No, she's just a friend. She's just here for moral support.
Yeah, and a bit of business, actually. How much would it cost for you to do my decree absolute?
I'm just going to be dealing with one at a time, if that's okay. So, Mr. Brady, you want to give me some background?
Yes, okay. My wife and I have been together for 14 years, married for 11. It's a funny story, actually. Our friend Shona does a rounders game every year at Brockwell Park.
Okay, that's great. So, I guess my next question is, what do you want?
Well, I want my wife back. Is that something you can arrange? Just a little joke. No. What I really want is equal access to my girls and a warm bed.
Sure, but I mean, she's the one divorcing you, right? You've done nothing wrong.
I mean, I could have learned to drive. And I sort of hold my breath and then breathe out when I'm asleep, which is kind of sinus related.
But from what Meg tells me, you're the main carer for these kids, right? You're Mr. Daddy Daycare.
Yeah, okay, but I hate that expression because I'm just being a parent.
But you put your career on hold, right?
Well, I don't really have a career.
What did you always envisage yourself doing? I mean, as an adult, what did you want to be?
What, your children's book?
So you put your career as a successful children's author on hold to care for your kids while your wife selfishly pursued her dream job as a...
A bookkeeper?
Well, it sounds to me like we should be going after at least 50% of your wife's earnings, Mr. Brady.
You think?
You don't hire me to think. You hire me to know.
Yes, okay. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Great. Let's take this bitch to the cleaners.
Yes! What just happened in there, Liz? What have I done?